The Nobel Peace Prize for the year 2020 has been awarded to World Food Programme, WFP. The Nobel Committee made the announcement on Friday and said that WFP's contribution to battle hunger across the world has won them the Nobel Peace Prize for 2020. The Norwegian Nobel Committee has decided to award the 2020 Nobel Peace Prize to the World Food Programme, WFP, said the Nobel Committee in its announcement. In a tweet, Nobel Committee said, the WFP has been awarded the 2020 # Nobel Peace Prize for its efforts to combat hunger, for its contribution to bettering conditions for peace in conflict-affected areas and for acting as a driving force in efforts to prevent the use of hunger as a weapon of war and conflict.